So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another First Look video. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and in this one we're looking at Organs Please. This game is, at the time of recording, just about to come out, but we've been given this copy to have a look at. So, it's going to be good to see. I will put a link for this game in the video description as well, if you want to check it out. There's also the links in there for ways you can support the channel. Now, one of the things with this game is you can integrate it if you do Twitch and do voting stuff in game. So, yeah. So, something to have a look at there. Apart from that, I don't know much about this game. I know there's some sort of voting on who you save and things like that, but let's hit new game and let's see what this one is about.
We've exhausted the planet's resources and began squabbling over scraps. It's easier to just steal from your neighbor than to consume consciously. The result was predictable, a nuclear war. We destroyed nature, opting for irradiated ruins. According to the chirp of Gager Counter, it wasn't fun to live through. To survive, we've built the verticals, or verts, gigantic monuments for a dying humanity. First, there were our cities, then our states. But there is no escaping hunger, so the Verse governments opted for desperate measures. The recycling of their own citizens. Who else would lend you a helping hand for a dinner, if not your neighbor? The end of humanity was near. But then, the astronomers, who managed to avoid getting eaten, discovered an inhabitable exoplanet, our chance to begin anew. The Verts have begun the construction of spaceships, arcs to colonize the new world. But not everyone will make the cut.
Okay. It looks like you kind of fixed the result. A few bits there could have been tightened up. There's a few other pronunciations of words you could tell it was done by an automated thing, so it didn't pick it up properly. That could be tightened up. And if you're going to do such a good visual, I think the voice should match.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
So much slots. We'll give those first priority. Need 200 kilos of bones.
Uh,
bourbons. Where else would we put somewhere else? On their own, but you'll need to pull the lever. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go into them. Blood. Need someone for textiles. Okay. Okay. All right, you need someone there.
Blah, 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 blah.
I'm actually enjoying this. This is actually a lot of fun. Okay. So I think this is saying you played hard just to learn it. I think now we get to do. We need hair and bones.
Blue. Very good to go. Very good, Bo. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay. Do that round. So we've just completed that one. Let's have a look what other orders we can do.
Go.
Hey. We've only got a textiles order. We need most of. Yeah. I think we survived the day. We made 357, paid out 155. Oh my goodness, look at this. More people we saved. I'm enjoying this. I take it from that means we're going to have to get a lot of meat, which is good, just welcome to, we've got all these employees now. I mean, we should be able to pretty much put someone everywhere, I reckon. Oh, we're going to do canned food. Let's have a look at this. How much have we got? 386. Blood and meat. Um, Right, let's do this. Oh, hang on, terrorists.
Blah, 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 blah. Where did you go, dude? You could only leave, yeah.
Well, let's look at the orders board. So we've got a meat order. It's a go. Fridge nearly done. We've got a government, the hands of Earth. Well, once we get that, we can then switch it over. Thank you. what we got. His stress levels are too high. I'm just doing that because I need to right, we've got that one done. Canned food, textiles, that's the awkward one. Canned food, 1 hour. Okay, so we've got, hang on, we've got people not doing anything. Need you in there. I don't think we've got enough money to actually do complete PM. Oh, what we got now? I can't, I mean, Twitch, you'd have to vote quickly. I mean, if you were doing this on there, that's the thing. Right, order board. Blood and hair. Right, no free warehouse space. We don't need anyone in skin. It was only bones. We need the money.
Out of ghost indeed to go.
Completed an order. Which one have we completed? I don't know. We're getting there. Yeah, I know, I need more. Okay, we got another one. I'm not even gonna think about it. Right, blood's the one we want. Let's have a look if there's any decent orders. I'll take that one. We'll move you from there to there, and you from there to there. Okay, we're getting a few things. What have we got here? Maybe we gotta hire someone. Love the fact that bloggers have got such high. I respect. We've done quite well getting money in. Let's have a look at another board blood. He just made it in. How do we rate that day? I mean, we're going to lose one worker, but we've recruited a few others for the shift. What's the news? I think they've introduced something new on this. Let's have a look. Oh well. How long we got those? Text will need blood and meat. Right, that's them. Blood, meat, skin. Might have been a profitable start to the day. But yeah, so we're going to leave this here. This is actually a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Then it looks like we don't have terrorists this time, because there's no terrorist board. But we do, we need to get fuel, we need to get some more government ones in, because they seem to be the ones we're killing most. So yeah, It's interesting, this. I mean, let me know your thoughts in the comments, but please do remember to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already done so. Leave those comments below, as I said. Speak to you all soon. Have a great day.